This is a cyclone weather alert.
Iowa yeah. State, man. I tell you what, the Cyclones, listen, they lost early to Iowa. Obviously, the offense really, really struggled. David Montgomery got banged up. Brock Purdy comes in as the quarterback, and all of a sudden, this freshman starts lighting the world on fire. Throw the ball to Keith Butler on the outside at 6'6". Don't be surprised if Iowa State runs the table and has a chance again to be the Big 12 champions again, because I think their defense plays physical, plays fast. I think they're a team that, looking right now, they're at the bottom of the Big 12.
Through the highway.